It's gonna be pretty lit tonight. I tell you that. You know, I got dry mouth. Bro. You got some water out there. I should have grabbed some water.
The Last Dance, the Bulls three-peat. You know, everything they kind of went through. There's a lot of things I never knew that was going on in the organization. This is named Jerry Krause. He recruits all the players and things like that. Okay. Mike came in just being Mike. They had their own little issue. Okay. And so when Pippen came in, Pippen was balling, you know, said help Mike get these other three-peats. When Pippen came in the league, he signed a real bad contract. Yeah, he became like the number one, two in the whole league.
With a shitty deal.
I want to get out the hood. I want to get this bread. You be so hungry, you don't know. You just want to sign to get put on. Yeah, so y'all get a chance to see what the Bulls like, Mike like, the whole team like. I love Michael Jordan. Y'all love Kobe Bryant. Kobe mimicked a lot of this game after Jordan.
We're not going to get into that right now, but bro.
Why? Because I'm
very sensitive when it comes to Kobe.
I love Kobe too. I mean, he played for y'all town. Michael Jordan, hands down, is the best.
Whatever, man. Basketball. What Michael Jordan did to the industry is what?
Shut it down.
Whatever you say, bro. Gave it a new taste.
Yeah.
Reinvented.
Yeah, better.
Right? It became more polished now.
Fact.
Birthed a whole new industry of playing, right?
Absolutely.
One question, did Kobe ever leave?
He almost did.
No.
What?
No.
You know, can't really compare. He's the first to be as dope as he is, to be real. And Michael Jordan is different from what the overall this brand. We want people to do some different shit, but we get this barrier stomp or whatever from the system.
Yeah.
You're not giving back to the community. I can't see how you're giving back to the community.
But there's certain things that just changed the game. What Kobe was doing for WNBA, I was like, OMG.
Yeah.
Check this out. This is my shit.